Martin of Kinetic Realty with your Maryland Market Minute. It's Friday, July 10th, 2020, and I hope everyone enjoyed their Independence Day holiday weekend. Well, it's hurricane season, and although it's gorgeous in Annapolis today, we are expecting weather to change as two coastal named hurricanes are anticipated. Know that if you are thinking about changing your insurance or buying a home, you will need to lock in your homeowner's insurance coverage before a named hurricane is called. Since we are a coastal state with area flooding, be sure that your homeowner's insurance is reviewed yearly to protect your home and belongings. Now let's review what's happened in Maryland since my last Friday's report. 1,017 sellers have listed as coming soon since last week. 1,515 listings were added as new actives. 840 homes went under contract. 1,332 have moved from under contract to pending. And 799 homes were closed since last Friday, down 70% from last week. The temp-off properties are at 1,550. Mortgage rates continue to be low. FHA's 30-year fixed rate is 2.625%. This has prompted many buyers to be bullish about buying, so demand continues to push many into a multiple offer situation. We have lots of buyers looking to buy, so if you are considering selling, we need to talk. Call me, text me, DM me, or Facebook Messenger me. Although the country as a whole is officially in a recession, forecasts predict that it will be a short-term issue due to a health crisis, not a housing crisis like in 2008. Goldman Sachs, JP Morgan, Morgan Stanley, and Wells Fargo all agree that recovery will be strong in the second half of this year. So what do all the stats indicate? Well, the coming soon, new actives, homes going under contract are all on pace with the past weeks. Last week did have a higher than recent average in closed sales, so seeing closed sales off in under 1,000 units is unusual based on the most recent past weeks. We'll keep an eye on trends and be sure to tune in next Friday when I break down county by county market stats through June. I'll give you the overall health pulse of the Maryland market for the second quarter, contrasting the first quarter and forecast into the second half of the year for our market. That's your Maryland Market Minute for Friday, July 10th, 2020. I'm Kimberly Barton of Kinetic Realty. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share to get all the updates regarding the Maryland market. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your weekend, and I'll see you next Friday.